Wow, what a year it's been. Right, boys and girls? Yes, it's been a year, but you've done a fabulous job, and we're so excited to celebrate all of your achievements you've done this year. At this time, Mrs. Jordan's class, please stand and move to your position, and please welcome to the stage Mrs. Jordan.
Yeah.
And Jacob Page,
graduates for being a hard worker. Let's give them another round of applause. Next up, we have Mrs. Kuehnle's class. Please stand and make your way to your position. And please welcome to the stage, Mrs. Haney.
Hunter Williams, values-driven leader, for collaborating and communicating skillfully. Yeah, Hunter.
Foster Wright, values-driven leader for collaborating, communicating skillfully. AD Honorable, Mark Knightley's
Let's give them another round of applause. Our next set of awards are for students who have earned all A's all year. Students, when I call your name, please come up to the stage and remain on stage. Sean Shoemaker. Avery Walton. Let's give them another round of applause. Thank you. Our next set of awards is the President's Award for Educational Excellence. This awards students for academic success in the classroom. To be eligible for this award, students must have earned an overall grade point average of at least 90% during their fourth grade year, and all A's for the first semester of their fifth grade year. Additionally, students are recommended by their teacher and one other staff member at Kuehnle Elementary. Today, each student will receive a certificate signed by myself, Miguel Cardona, our United States Secretary of Education, and our President, Joe Biden. Students will also receive a pin with a presidential seal. Students, as I call your name, please come up onto the stage and remain on the stage. I am proud to recognize the following students as this year's recipients of the President's Award for Outstanding Academic Excellence. Hadley Askew.
Whoa, Hadley!
William Hasselman. Sean Shoemaker. Jackson Tulio. Avery Walton. Let's give them a round of applause. All right, students, you may return to your seats. Our next award is the President's Award for Outstanding Educational Achievement. It's an award that recognizes students that show an outstanding educational growth, improvement, commitment, and intellectual development in their academic subjects. This award encourages and rewards students who work hard and give their best effort in school and are chosen by their teachers. They, too, will receive a pin and certificate signed by myself, our United States Secretary of Education, and our United States President. Students, as I call your name, please come to the stage and remain on stage. I am proud to recognize the following students as this year's recipients of the President's Award for Outstanding Academic Achievement: Kingsley Brown, Savita Khan, let's give them a round of applause. Thank you. Next up, we have our Student Council Awards. Please welcome Mrs. Villarreal.
According to the 2008-2009 Texas Association of Student Council State Officers and District Presidents, a student council is a group of student leaders who work with an adult advisor to collaborate with others to impact their school community, which impacts their city or town, which impacts our state, which impacts our country, which changes the world. This has been a challenging school year, but our student council persevered and collaborated to serve their school and local community through several service learning projects. We shared love with our teachers and staff with conversation hearts. We sent encouraging letters and notes to frontline healthcare workers in our area. We raised money for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society via our Hero Squad. and we gather stuffed animal donations to give to first responders to carry in their police cruisers, fire trucks, and ambulances for emergencies involving children. These students worked hard and brought wonderful ideas to the table. We are proud of them and would like to recognize the following fifth graders for their collaborative community and intentional loyalty to our school. Kate Bowman.
Let's give her a round of applause. As I opened up with, I'll say it again. Wow, what a year. It's been very challenging for our students, our teachers, and our parents as we've gone through all that we have this year. But students, we are so proud of you. You have overcome many challenges this year. You have adapted and you've adjusted, and you continue to show excellence in what you do here at Kuehnle Elementary. It's become a tradition at Kuehnle that I close out our fifth grade of program with Of the Places You Go. Congratulations. Today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off in a way. You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose. You're on your own, and you know what to do. You are the guy who will decide where to go. Oh, the places you'll go. There is fun to be done. There are points to be scored. There are games to be won. And the magical things you can do with that ball will make you the winningest winner of all. Fame. You'll be famous as famous can be, with the whole wide world watching you win on TV. So, be sure when you step, step with great care and great tact. And remember, life's a great balancing act. Just never forget to be dexterous in death and never mix up your right foot with your left. And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. Kid, you'll move mountains. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. Congratulations to our 2021 fifth grade class. Woo! Boys and girls, we have a few people that you also need to thank that helped you not only this year, but every year. First and foremost are your teachers. Let's give them a round of applause. Woo! Another group of people is sitting right behind you today. They have been here for you since you started kindergarten and will continue to be for you throughout your whole educational career and thereafter. They have brought you to school on time. They have got you to those practices on time. They have made sure you had everything you needed to be successful here at school. Let's give a round of applause to your parents. Parents and guests, this is Froki, and I cannot thank you enough for all the support you've given our teachers, our staff, and ourselves. The grace you've shown, the support you have through this very challenging year. We did it! Thanks, everybody. Woo!
Ryan. Hi, how are you? I'm Phil.
How are you doing?
Good job, Hunter.
I have to talk all over with his dad and see.
Okay. Oh my God. Oh yeah, let me take his. Here, that's for you.
something.